Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. And if you're not new here, welcome back, my beautiful people. I know it's been a minute, 2 weeks without a video. Life was lifing. Yeah, but within those 2 weeks, I did some crazy shopping. I went into H&M. If you watch my TikTok, I went to H&M and they actually have their holiday collection out. So I want to show you guys what I picked up for the holidays. So yeah, let's get into the video. So before I actually go ahead and start showing you guys the pieces that I picked up, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel and let me continue to grow this family. If you like fashion, vlogs, chit-chats, this is the right channel to be on. But on this channel, it's pure positivity and negativity over here. Yeah? Good. So let me show you guys what I picked up from H&M for the holidays. So I can tell you right now, bare glitter, bare sequins in this haul because it's holidays, you know, holidays is bare sequins. So the first thing is this stunning, I love this bodysuit. It is a sequins bodysuit. Look at the bustier part. It look really nice. Here, simple black. It's a thong bodysuit, which is even better. So you won't have no lines in the back when you're wearing whatever you want to wear it with. I love this. This is stunning. And if you wear this, right, you can be shimmering all night. And what I like about this, I really know that sequins has come back every single year around these times for the holidays. So these pieces is pieces that you can go to sell. So you can get them like for next year. Yeah, but look, stunning, beautiful. I got this in a medium and this was $46.99. Now I got some questions asking me, like, if you don't pick it up online, which department you pick it up from, because you know H&M got different departments. So for this one, I picked this up from the tailoring department. So if you go in, or if you can't find it online, because I think it's sold online, to be honest, you could tell them you're looking for this. The description below can have like the article code and whatever. So yes, this is in the tailoring department, but this again is stunning. I got this in a medium and it was only $46.99, which I think is great because I can go out for next year too, right? And you could wear it anytime. It doesn't have to be like holidays, like, you know, but yeah, beautiful. Again, everything as per usual. I can try them on and got them at the side of the screen so you guys can see how it looks on. But yeah, this gorgeous piece. I love it. Super cute and it's very sexy, yeah? So next piece I picked up is the dress of all dresses. I mean, people, I've seen this dress all over TikTok. I was like, it's a beautiful dress. And when I picked it up, child, I have people that want to fight for this dress and it's a beautiful dress, so don't get me wrong, but what do you want, beat me for a dress? People was getting on the mind for this dress and it's a white sequins dress with a bow in the back. You guys probably saw this dress. They're calling it the H&M infamous holiday dress because it is a beautiful dress and a lot of people like it. And it is the white sequins dress. I don't think you guys can see the sequins on camera because it's pretty bright, but I can try it on. It's quite heavy, good material, but you know what making this dress so gorgeous? The back. The back has a bow. This is so like feminine, so girly, and I love it. What I also like about it is the sleeves. It's like have the bell sleeve detailing, and it's not long nor short. You know, it fits well, nice length, and it's beautiful. I love this dress. Now this dress, I got this dress in a, I think a medium. Yeah, I got this in a medium and it was $104. Yes, I know it's a bit pricey, but it's from their premium collection. And I love this dress. This dress is stunning and I love how it fits. This dress is beautiful for the holidays. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful for the holidays. I can try it on. You guys tell me what you guys think. But this dress is gorgeous. You know, nice pair of heels. Or if you want to wear a nice pair of ankle boots, even better. Not too much though, no jewelry, not too much jewelry or anything because it's sequins. and it's a dress and it's already a lot, right? So the dress is actually the statement, so you don't want to overpower the dress. But I cannot wait to wear this for the holidays. Okay, next piece, you know me, is a set, stunning set. And it is this black set. It's shimmery as well. It's not, I don't know what material this is, that's the truth, but it is a set made out of this weird material, but I think it is gorgeous. This, I love the blazer. It's like a blazer thing, and it's stunning. I love it, to be honest. I really do like it. I love the stitching of it. It got like a Chanel kind of S kind of look, if you get what I mean. I love it. I love this blazer. This is stunning. This was $114 or something like that, I think. Yeah, I think it was $114 for the top, but honestly, I love it. Like, it's very nice. I will wear this. You know me, I love a set, I love a blazer, and it's a nice cropped blazer. The thing about it, I don't think it's something that will go out of style, but you will not get that much wearing out of it, if you get what I mean. But yeah, I like it. I love this. And this is also from their trend collection, if you're interested, and it is wool blend, so that's why it's so expensive. But it's stunning. It's a beautiful set for the holidays that I think will last very long, because the quality and how it's made, it is stunning. It has like clamps, not clamps, we call these little clips, the hooks, that you can hook it so you don't have to wear it open. So you don't have to wear something inside if you don't want to. But this set is gorgeous. I love it. Look at it, look, it's just shining. I love this, and as I said, it came with the bottom well separately, so I also purchased the bottom. So let me show you guys the bottom. Now, the pants that came with the pair of trousers that came with it, same thing. Same stunning pair of trousers made out of the same wool blend material, but I can tell you no right now, I don't think I can keep this pants. The reason why I don't think I can keep this pants is because it's not lined. So this material, it's kind of rough. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's kind of rough, right? And they may line it. So you put on this thing, it itching me for dear life, and I can't stand that. I don't think I could wear this out, like, with that on my skin, unless I put on like a tight under it. I may have to do that if I decide to keep it, because I really like it. I think it's a beautiful, it's a stunning outfit. So I think I can keep it and just put on a tight under it, cause I like it. Right? I like it. And for this, I could wear it two ways. I could wear the blazer that was with it just now, like I showed you guys. I could wear that with something different, and I could wear the pants with something different. And I could wear it together as a set. So yeah. So I think I might keep it, man. I just don't like to spend so much money on certain things and then go do something extra, if you get what I mean. Cause this was $104, right? And the blazer was $114. But it is gorgeous. I love it. I really do. It has like tabs, so you could wear a belt if you want to. I don't think you guys can see. Yeah, a belt. If you want to wear a belt, you could wear a belt with it. And it got like pleats, you know, like the couple other trousers I show you guys in my other videos. They all have the pleats. It's made the exact same way, but just out of this shimmery material. Yeah, I don't know. I know, I will see, I will think about it. Tell me what you guys think, if we should keep it and just wear a tight under so it won't touch my skin, or return it, either or. But otherwise, it is a beautiful, it's a stunning piece. I love the entire set, so good for the holidays, on point. Okay peeps, so next is another sequence top. This one I love too, and it's this gorgeous sequence top. Beautiful, stunning. They also have this in a white, like the same cream as the dress, but I love black, so I picked up the black. So it's this, sleeves, stunning, and guess what, look at the back. So this also has the bow, detailing. Sorry, not the back, there's the front. The front of the shirt got the bows, yeah, and the back is plain. But for me, I could wear it both ways. Because when I tried it, that's why I say the back. When I tried it, I was like, oh, it's nice with the bows to the front. I can show you guys because this is the front of the shirt. But then I was like, if I want to switch it up, like the dress, I could switch it. And I could wear it this way too. Yeah, I could wear it both ways. Either or, depends on how I feel. If I want to catch a cold in the front of my chest, because I also give you cold when I wear this, or if I want to catch a cold in my back. Either or, you got choices, you got options. But, stunning. I love this. This is so sweet. This is a medium. I got this in a medium, and it was $64.99, which is really good for the type of shirt it is. And this is from their trendy collection as well. So, yeah. $64.99, a medium, and this is stunning. Now, I bought this to wear with the pants. They have this twill pants online. Again, put it on the screen, and this thing will not come back in stock. But you put it on the screen so you guys can see. So if you guys want to pick it up, go right ahead, because I'm stocking this particular pants to wear with this. However, I picked up a skirt that I saw and was like, ew, this is cute. That I could wear with this too. So I can show one of the skirt, but for now, look at this, it's stunning. If you guys want the cream one, is the cream one to it. If not, the black, gorgeous. I love the bows. Like, whoever designed this collection this year, on point, love it. Yeah, so let me show you guys the skirt that I bought to wear with this stunning top. Okay, y'all, so this is the skirt. Just a little simple, short, black. Got me talking. Just a little simple, short, black. Satin kind of skirt. I love it. I like how it's structured. It's really hard. It's really stiff. I love that. This one is cheap too. This is $46.99. And I got this in a size 8. Because I want it too tight. I want it to drop down a bit on my like hips. That kind of way. To give that look. Because it don't really wear nothing sharp. But I see this. And it was like, yo, that's nice, yeah. And it will look real good with the top. So I pick up both of these at the same time. Stunning. Just a beautiful skirt. There's a blazer too that I saw that I may get to wear with this. It has satin as well. So I think I can get it to wear with this too. Because I ain't just wearing it. You know me, I just wear my clothes. So yeah. This little mini skirt. Nice pair of ankle boots with thigh high boots or anything like that. A nice pair of stockings. A nice pair of stockings will look good with this too. You know, I love this. So yeah, nice little cute little mini satin skirt. It fits really good. You know, not really nice short. I don't wear, sorry, not short, but this is cute. Yeah, so another beautiful piece I picked up for the holidays. Now this was in their tailoring or modern classic section, so you guys can check it out, but everything will be linked down below. So super cute. Okay, y'all, so coming close to the end of this haul, I picked up 3 more pieces, a pair of shoes and 2 more items. This next piece, right, it's not for everybody, but I love this dress. Let me show you the dress. This is the dress. Look at this. This is the dress. I love this dress. This is different. I love it. And I can be real honest, I prefer this than the white one. Yeah, I don't know why. I just love this dress. This dress is stunning. It screams, I have arrived. Look at me. I love it. I love this dress, right? You see when you try it on, this dress fits so nice on your body. And the good thing about it, if you got back fat, because I got back fat, if you got a little tummy, you got a little tummy, whatever, the ruffles, this hiding everything, stunning. I love this dress, but it also fits beautiful. This dress was $124, but trust me, y'all, like, it worth it. I know it look like if it's something that you can't constantly wear, you can't constantly wear it all the time, right? But I think it's something that you could got year after year after year, because even though it got all this ruffles, you know, I think it's a classic piece. I think it's so nice. I don't think it's something that you will not pull for it. If you got like a real nice function or something to go to, a wedding, anything like that, yes, I say a wedding, because I will wear black to a wedding. I don't care. I like black. Or anywhere, you could wear this dress. A nice dinner. I love this dress. I love this dress. Tell me what you guys think. I know some people might prefer the white one, but this is the best for me. Also, this entire haul. When I try on one, you see what I mean. But stunning. I got this in a, what is this? A medium for $124. But y'all, stunning. It is not long. It fits perfectly. It's not too long, not too short. It is not long, period. But it's not too sharp. But it's beautiful. And I love this dress. Last but not least, of the clothing is this stunning tuxedo black dress. Now, I have this in cream as well, but I know I prefer the black. So this is gorgeous. It's a short dress, but it fits so good. The way how this is made, it sinks you in all the right places. And what I love about this, also this thing that I'm going to tell you about is also on the first thing that I show you guys, the sequence bodysuit. It has like the gel sticky thing, so it sticks to your skin. It's not going to fall down or anything like that. It stays in place. I love it. It has a zip at the back, and this was only $31.99, $32, which is really good for the quality and the made. And I got this in the medium. Yeah, but this dress is gorgeous. Not the fire truck passing. Anyway, and the dog barking. But yeah, this stunning, gorgeous tuxedo dress. When I'm gonna see it on, chef's kiss. You know what I wanna wear this with? With this, I could wear this by itself, most definitely by itself, but you know what this will look real with? A nice loose pair of trousers and a pair of pointy tip boots. On point, stunning. And a nice jacket, cause it cool, love it. But this, I love this, and it's so cute. It's really cute. I love it. These are fake pockets though, so don't expect pockets, but for $31.99, gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous outfit. I love it. So tell me what you guys think about this one too in the comments. So last but not least is a nice pair of ankle boots, which I think is simple, cute, but they're very comfortable and they're nice. I love these. These were, how much were these? $69 with $70, and I love them. You know, just simple, because they want simple pair of boots that I could wear out. I tried them on and they're very comfortable, and they're not too high, not too low. The heel is just a nice heel, so you could like actually walk and wear them like for a long period of time because they're not too high or anything like that. So yeah, they have the zip detailing inside of the boot. And here, see, stunning. It's like this hard kind of shiny material, but I love them. They're very cute and they're very comfortable. And I ain't wear them out yet though, but when I tried them, I was like, okay, they're comfortable. Nice pair of boots. It got the burgundy inside, which I think gives it extra flair, even though the buying is it, but somehow I just love that. The little different color inside, but yeah, a stunning pair of boots. These is my natural normal size, size 8, and they're true to size, so they fit really well. But okay, everyone, so that's the end of my haul. Those are everything I picked up from the H&M holiday collection. Tell me what you guys think about the pants. Should I keep it or should I return it because it itchy me, or should I just wear tights? And which one you prefer, also the white dress or the black ruffle dress? You know me, I love the black ruffle dress. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share with your friends and join the family. So I'll see you guys in the next one.